Okay. This often happens, and then there are many ways. But one of the technique I use is holding here and go this one into here. So holding this one. This one. Okay? Go from the here and you just play like this, right? This one is trying to catch something. Then go in here and hold here. Next to the neck. And once you hold it, you hold this and go like this. This is very quick.
Surrender.
Shibe. Go like this.
Choke.
Shime. Shime. Hold here. Once you hold here, without any time, just go here and then let him come. This is very strong shime. So,
could you show vertically again? It's just hard to see right now. Could you, okay. Ma-sensei, could you sit up for a second?
From here, go hold here.
Okay.
And hold around neck here. And then this top part, finger this way. Then this is here.
Oh.
It's very strong choke. So you just let him come. He may try to pin me, but by the time he pin me, he's out. No.
30 seconds.
Like this.
Hold your breath.
Hold here. Hold here. And then go like this. So use my body. Like this. Go here. Once you cut this one, but if you cannot, if he is locked in here, right? Cannot go in, then you have to do something different. But sometimes this is weak, and if you can catch it, then you do it. Otherwise, I hold like this, and then try to do that. So he's now paying attention here, and go like this up, go like this up. This is using your, this is flexible, yeah. You can do it. Hold here, just thumb, here, hold here, go like this. And then, those are the two shime waza I do for the tournament, because I don't like getting into the fat work. But this is very safe way for me, but I have a chance before Shinpan says bate. So hold here, and then this one goes here. If you can hold it, this one down, and go like this. If he's blocking, go like this, and pull, and go, pull, and go. This is the wrist, go like this,
and then push him down.
There's two kinds you may learn. First, this person is, this is open. You go here, hold here. Once you hold here, go like this, and then do it. Okay, two together. And first, go underneath here, hold him here. And then, okay.
Thank you.
Thank you.